I have a plan to find out what General Krauscher is up to. I've asked Lycus to bring in Schneider.
You fucking bastard! I'll get you for this, you fucking deep freak!
Make it quick! He and I ain't done yet.
A couple of weeks ago, my associates and I escorted this asshole to an important Hades Division data processing center.
You fucking snitch! I will cut you!
Shut the fuck up!
Krauscher personally told me how important the mission was to him, and crucially, that I was to guarantee the safety of Schneider at all costs.
What is there?
No idea. The security level was very high. Only Schneider had complete access.
That's right! You won't get anywhere without me, you wankers!
He's right. We need him to infiltrate that place.
I have idea. You would rather die than helping, is correct?
Yep, don't be a man. Don't worry.
What have you done to him? He's no use to us lobotomized.
I have injected hypnotic neuromuscular blocker. Now, he obey everything.
Then ask him what the fuck he did with my heavy metal collection.
Come on, kid.
this? A playground?
I don't know what the hell all that is. We're here for the research data, but where's Schneider? That Cabrone Schneider is getting into that mech! There must be some way to open the armor!
Thank you. right, let's see how you did. Hey, not bad, not bad at all. Now, check out what you've won. Schneider!
That was fun! Do we have the data?
I am analyzing.
Why don't you go analyze your scrotum, comrade? How in tarnation do I get my goddamn music back now?
Music? What's this nut talking about?
What is scrotum? Is important?
Hey, I need to talk to you about our agreement.
So, you were saying, Lycus.
Why don't you all go? And fuck yourselves!
You are now an experienced Space Lord. From now on, your best scores for missions as raiders and antagonists are added at the end of every month. The more points, the more rewards.